This was the first naval action in history in which surface ships never fired at one another. It was a battle between aircraft carriers and planes. Both sides were to suffer heavy damage. But the Japanese invasion of Port Moresby, New Guinea, was canceled.